Single modality days. I got to back up 1 second. Single modality days. Weightlifting, single comes up. Okay, we have, we'll say deadlift, because someone just selected that. There's two options on these weightlifting days of single modality day of things you can do. One option is you can go really heavy, and the other option is you can go high rep. Let's break those down. Deadlift, high rep, we're thinking 225, 50 reps for time. That'd be a pretty good workout. I might even say 75 reps for time at 225. That'd be a good high rep deadlift workout. Now going heavy, here's your option for going heavy. You go heavy, all right? When it says go heavy, you need to go heavy. If you guys don't go heavy with your CrossFit training, you're not gonna get the results you need. Going heavy is an integral part of your success in this training. It's, remember the domains? Here we go. What's this one called here? What's the first one? Yeah, if you're avoiding going heavy and you're training, you're doing all your training out here, you're avoiding one of our major pathways and you're gonna blunt your adaptation to all of this. You need to go heavy to really get this zone. Now, what's going heavy mean? I'll tell you what going heavy doesn't mean. It doesn't mean going into the gym doing five sets or let's say seven sets of one deadlift and then walking away and going, oh, that's cool, that's a lot of fun, now I'm gonna go do Cindy. No, going heavy means when it's seven sets of one, you're going in there for a fight.